shit. When we display our name on the envelope, the victims, the customers toss it immediately in the trash.
How about we just send a letter without our name? Then they will have to open it.
Wow. Yes, genius. They now will open the letter and feel magically compelled to subscribe. This shit totally works.
I think we should also soak the letter in unicorn urine.
I agree. Wait, what?
Nothing. What's that noise?
I think we've been put to pasture.